It's the building where Jesus changed my life.